to grind your samples and you can start analyze protein, starch, fat, cellulose, and other analyze. Because of this, you need a kind of laboratory meal. I want to give you information about some meals. These are a roller meal. You can use this two type roller meal, 4,500 model and 4,000 model for grain, for wheat. You can produce wheat flour from the samples.
Znači, reći će nešto više o uređenom mlinovima i to u ovom tipu, roller mlin, to bi bio neki svojstva modernog mlina.
And these are hammer mill. You can analyze, you can mill the grains and sugar products from this mill, and then you can start to test. We can say hammer mill. There are two models. The first one is normal. Second one is digital. We say smart hammer mill model. This is smart model. This is the normal model.
Mm-hmm.